I'm an amoeba.
Thank you for joining us on this week's edition of Lumberjack Live. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic
for which it stands,
one nation,
under God,
indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all. Thank you.
Kumba, how's girls cross country doing this year?
I have not a clue, but thank God that Sam is here because I know he's not in girls cross country, but you should be educated on that.
I sure am. We had a great day at sections for girls cross country. They placed high, and we had two state qualifiers, Sadie Hamron and Kayla DeWitt.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh.
Well, so good job to those ladies.
Good job, girls.
Let's roll the feature.
Roll
the
Just a young gun. With a quick fuse, I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number, I was lightning.
I'm Maggie Brown and I'm a junior captain of the cross country team.
I'm Sadie Hamron, and I'm a senior captain of the girls' cross country team.
Thunder, feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder.
I'm Laura Thompson, and I'm a junior captain of the girls' cross country team.
Lightning and the thunder, 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 thunder.
Kids were laughing in my classes.
I'm Kayla DeWitt, and I'm a sophomore on the girls' cross country team.
Who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star.
I'm Shelby Meyer and I'm a sophomore on the girls' cross country team.
I was riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling from the stage while
I'm Gwendolyn Uso and I'm a sophomore on the girls' cross country team.
I'm Nessa Peters and I'm a freshman on the girls' cross country team.
Thunder, thunder, thunder,
thunder, feel the thunder.
So, Abby, how good are you at swimming?
I don't know. I'd say I'm pretty good. How about you?
To death.
So you gotta fire up.
Yes, sir!
Makumba, have you been to the Mobile Maze?
No. What's Mobile Maze?
It's a mountain biking course.
Oh.
Greetings, my name is Tom Damon, and I'm the lead volunteer trail builder for the mountain bike trail system in the Mobile Maze. Through the pencil and leak on the sheet of the tablet in my mind, cause I don't write, cause I ain't got time. For my second minutes, hours go to the almighty dollar and the almighty power of that chopper system. The trails are built and maintained by volunteer efforts. Special thanks to the newly involved youth volunteer crew. You can't stop them, I go by them goon rules. If you can't beat them, then you pop them. You can't man them, then you mop them. You can't stand them, then you drop them. You pop them, cause we pop them like overridden baka. Bikes aren't going away. Mountain biking isn't going away. It just seems to be growing. It's a niche sport, but more and more people are finding their bikes again and riding more and more.
Not that kind of trap.
Oh.
Check out this feature.
My name is Jacob Slough, and I'm a varsity shooter for Bougie High School trap team. Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this and see what's behind. Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying. But I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all.
We currently have roughly 60 participants and we continue to grow every year. We are currently the fastest growing sport in the state of Minnesota. We have more participants than the sport of hockey. In what you believe, 'cause I'm only human after all. Trap shooting is open to all high schoolers. Our next league starts in the spring. Hope to see you all there.
Thanks for watching this week's show, BHS.
Have a great rest of your week.
Ah! I can't.
Matt, I can't stay here much longer. She's mad. Great rest of your week, BHS.